Hearts had their one cheerful moment when a fine run and great cross from Chris Dibble gave Dean Neal a chance. Dean Neal's first goal for the club, but the second half was a very different story. 3 minutes after the break, winger Bob Cumming outpaces fullback Massey. Now Grimsby are very confident and Millwall have got the jitters. Mike Brodie gratefully accepting Grimsby's second. A 63rd minute free kick. Millwall lose out in the air and Kevin Drinkle scrambles in the third. Now the best of the night. A bouncing ball, Trevor Wymark. And absolutely everything Grimsby tried came off. Next, a similar free kick. Grimsby compete for the ball better and Cumming finishes it. Finally, a Kevin Drinkle breakaway. 6-1 to Grimsby, who are struggling at the bottom of the second division, and who would be a 20-year-old doctor on a night like that? Almost as lonely as being the player manager.
We got beat, Jerry. We got beat terribly. At the worst thing that's ever happened.
But there are a few lessons to learn there. What were some of them?
That you can't give people who've got a modicum of skill a lot of space, and that you have to clear your lines quicker, and you have to jump and hit the ball.
Trev, what was your first impression of that?
Relief, really, for two reasons. One, that we got a game after almost 5 weeks without a game, and of course the result, which hopefully will set us up for the second division battle.
I think it's going to take a lot of picking up after this defeat, a lot, and we'll see on Sunday how they perform. But you know, I think now they're getting to a stage where the youngsters are getting a bit frightened to go out and play at home. I mean, we do a lot better away from home. Perhaps we should have gone to Grimsby.